the switch, a little hesitation, and boom, right to the rim.
So 4 points for Allen. Right down the leading scorer for Notre Dame. Gassian had trouble with the pass. Here's McBride from outside. Got it. A three for Carly McBride. Tyra Buss in the first quarter had 4 points, just 1 of 5, and did not have an assist. McBride hits a three. Basketball in a decade, but this is big for a lot of these Indiana kids. First time many of them have played on this floor. They weren't recruited by Notre Dame. McBride again. Her
bench provides an average of about 30 points a game.
Direction second field goal for Mabry, but the Hoosiers, 3 minutes gone by in the second quarter. And that pass off the hand of Turner. Indiana running. And this time, Gassian able to convert. That was an excellent look ahead by Buss. We haven't seen her attack the basket as much as we did on Saturday.
And Notre Dame has done an excellent job gapping it up and showing numbers in the paint and not allowing her to get vision to the rim.
McBride leaning in, banks it in!
Allen right in the middle of the floor, free throw lane extended. Really tough to get help there.
Notre Dame back up 5, 3 minutes to go here in the half. Walter drives, shoots over Turner. Here's Royster again. And this time, she scores.
What Anderson has to do is she can't get buried there. She's got to get over the top of that.
Morin said, I got to go to Royster because Anderson wanted to get that fourth foul. She'll come into the next dead ball. Gassian spinning and able to score. A couple screens. Really haven't seen her take it to the basket a lot. She tries the perimeter shot. It's off target. But an offensive rebound for Cahill. Shot batted around. Finally controlled by Indiana.
Numbers.
Buss. Good look ahead. And Gassian scores. Indiana's with 6. And McBride hasn't done much here in the second half. They go to Anderson, who got position. Puts it in. Stretch where they made 15 of 18. So you knew at some point they'd come back to the pack and have a cold streak. They've had it over the last 4 minutes, and Indiana's taking advantage of it. Gassian with another excellent pass. Like him with a finish.